Let me get up to you.
No, no.
Better get going.
Government agencies database. Locating. Accessing the Philippine National Government Agencies database.
Government agencies, or NGAs, and the local government units, or LGUs. Uniformity in the recording of government financial transactions. The very reason why accounts are being described and instructions as to when these accounts are to be debited and credited are being described. Now, there are just what we call elements of financial statements, and those of the government agencies are no different at all. Assets, liabilities, and equities are those elements that relate to the status or measurement of the financial position, while revenue or income and expenses are those elements that relate to the performance of the government agencies. Gladys, show us how the statement of financial position represented by the government agencies.
Sure, Agent Michigan.
Income account are classified into general or specific income accounts. All types of revenue or income account are generated by the government agencies in the exercise of their administrative and regulatory function. Income from public income from public enterprise or investment, and income from grants and donations, including subsidies, are called general income accounts. For specific income accounts, it encompasses all taxes imposed on taxable income, properties, and use or sale of goods and services, taxes on international trade and transaction, and other taxes including fines and penalties. It also includes income generated from local government, schools, and hospital operations.
I didn't know that before, but I do know that expense accounts are classified into personal services accounts, which includes basic pay, unauthorized allowances, bonus, cash gifts, incentives, and other personal benefits of officials and employees of government, maintenance and other operating expenses. This account includes expenses necessary for the regular operations of an agency, and financial expenses,